My name is Frank Brettschneider. I'm come from Berlin, Germany, and I'm connected to the Rastatt Notone label. Today I presented my last record on Rastatt Notone. It's called Rhythm. It's just a record what deals just with rhythm. There are no melodies, there are no stories or something. It's just rhythm taking from hip-hop, from dub, from dubstep, all this kind of what I'm interested in, to give an imagination what could rhythm be in a visual way. Minimal is it's a tricky term. I mean, I know, for example, minimal from the 50s, from Terry Riley and 50s US American electronics, but the term changed a lot during the last 50 years or something. Today it's used a lot in terms of minimal techno, and that's something really different from what I understand with minimal. At least it's something reduced, and that's what I do as well. It's a kind of reduced form of music and a reduced form of visuals. We started really as an experimental label in early 90s or something, mid 90s. And we did a lot of experiments with sine waves, with white noise. There are some new formulas, like new ideas, but if you listen to, for example, to the bass lines, it's always the same formula. I want to go out from this. I like the more advanced parts of all this kind of music, like early drum and bass. It was interesting 10 years ago or something, but if it goes too much into this formula, then it's not anymore interesting enough for me as a musician.
I'm Monolake from Berlin, and I make music with computers, and some of this music is for dancing and some of it is not for dancing. I definitely work with Ableton because I'm part of the company and I'm one of the developers. Every software is just a tool and people should use whatever they like. I'm not dogmatic. I'm happy that there's a new music genre which marks an end of this constantly repeating minimal techno scene. So I'm happy that there's something new, and a lot of dubstep stuff I really like, and other dubstep stuff is just using the same scheme over and over again, as in every kind of music. I really like this space here, and what I really especially liked was this siren installation in this church. This was so unexpected, and it's such a simple idea, but done so beautifully. And I guess what I like on good music is, or on good art, there's one simple idea, and it's done very beautifully. That's the essence.